What up, guys? Welcome back to part four. We're on Exultia, I think that's how you say it. Mission four, or part four of my playthrough series in 4K. Like, once again, we've got 30 minutes on the clock. Keeping these around there. Don't want to go too much longer. And this is a live, like, straight recording, just because I can't get DaVinci Resolve to do a good 4K setup or recording. What am I more? Render. Render, that's it. That's what I'm looking for. But I've been working on some bitchin' new transitions for my stream and my recording setups and stuff like that. So I hope you guys enjoy. Let me know if they're too loud or what you guys think in the comments down below. All right, let's kick this off. We got that little thing over here last time. Shooting at me. What is that, and why am I not picking it up? Up here, I guess. Ah, come on. I think since they have this down here, it'd be something down here. Dead yet. Ah, I am. Oh, get off the thing. What are you doing to me? Alright, so that was annoying. Nothing like coming in cold to these platforming sections. Thank you. I'm back to where I was. Alright. Oh, overshot that. Getting tough. Real tough. Showing off my transitions, okay? Ah, I got him. That was annoying. Where's that item at that I saw too? Come on now. Now where am I? I'm all the way back here. Son of a bitch. I have no idea what I just jumped off of. Thing go. Slayer Gate. Slayer Gates are optional, intense encounters, ammo, and extra lives spent in Slayer Gates are not restored afterwards. Completing afterwards 3 weapon points in Impernikes? Imperini? Or I don't know. I can't read for shit. Each Slayer Gate is unlocked with a Slayer Key, which is near the gate. See? I told you. There's a key somewhere. I can't find it now. Up there, I looked out and I saw it, but where did I see it? That.
Damn it. Damn it to hell.
What's up more? What's that? There it is, Yahtzee. Oh shit, oh shit. I didn't see the big guys. They came out of nowhere. Yeah, I gotcha. I already knew that. That blood punch for one of these douches at the end. Fuck. Why is my blood punch not working? It looks like it's ready to go. Got it! Yahtzee. That was fun. I think I'm gonna end this. There we go. Stage bonus. I'm going to end this episode right here, guys. This is going to be my first Slayer Gate. It's going to be its own video. Be sure to like and subscribe, smash that bell icon to stay up to date. We are going to finish off Exultia. E-X-U-L-T-I-A. Exultia. Exultia? I don't know. Anyway, till next time, my name is David Stelly. Peace.